Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.